If you've purchased any Garmin maps or charts within the last 12 months, you're eligible to receive one free map update with the Garmin New Chart Guarantee. In this video, we'll show you how to redeem an eligible free update or purchase an update using the ActiveCaptain app on your smartphone. To get started, download the free ActiveCaptain app if you haven't already. Before you can see if you're eligible for any update, you need to make sure you've registered your maps to your Garmin account. You can't update your maps without doing this. If you own an ActiveCaptain compatible chart plotter with built-in Wi-Fi, such as a GPS map or Echo map unit, you can register your built-in maps and accessory map cards automatically when you connect to your chart plotter over Wi-Fi. Click the link in the video description for more information about registering your device or accessory card. Now that all your charts and maps are added to your Garmin account, we'll show you how to update them. Open the ActiveCaptain app. Go to the Chart tab, then select the Menu button. Then tap Download Charts. The My Charts will show your charts and let you know if any of them have free updates available. Tap to redeem the free update or to purchase the update. You will then be prompted to re-download the content for that map. Now that your newly updated map is downloaded, the next time you connect to your chart plotter over Wi-Fi, ActiveCaptain will automatically sync the updated map content to your chart plotter. Thanks for watching. To learn how to update your cartography using the Garmin Express application on your desktop, watch the other video in this series.